My name is Edwin Ragwan. I'm a third year graduate student in the chemistry department here at Bryn Mawr. I am from Durban, South Africa. In the Kung Lab, we are interested in looking at the three-dimensional conformation of proteins, how nature has designed these tiny molecular machines to have very specific functions as a result of their structural features and movements. So we try to make an abundance of protein, and one of the ways we can do this is we can ask bacteria to make lots of protein for us. And so we insert things called expression vectors into the bacteria so that it can abundantly express a protein that we're interested in. And then we can capture the protein and then do analyses on them. I'm doing relevant research complemented by related coursework. And I enter into a teaching assistantship where I work alongside the faculty in helping the students in their learning process. And then there are instances where students come to my office hours and we discuss chemistry, but then we start comparing notes about what it means to live in each other's countries. And then there's the fact that my academic advisor was also an international student, and now he's teaching people like me and running a lab. And so collectively, this tells me that Bryn Mawr is a place that not just tolerates diversity, people like me, but it honors and celebrates diversity. I can maintain my South Africanness when I come to Bryn Mawr. I don't feel compelled to change an important part of who I am.